China 1985 by Martin Parr, published by Café Royal Books. This was my first trip to China. I was with Jane Baun and Heather Angel. We had an exhibition on the third floor of the Geology Museum in Beijing. We were hosted by the Chinese Photography Association, had many banquets, and we spoke at a meeting which was more like a rally. We were all mobbed. I had never experienced anything like it before, or indeed after.
Ask for the book at your local bookstore. Bye.